Ranked set.
Oh man, what's going on, guys? Let me get a couple things out the way. Okay. First of all, for anyone who keeps commenting and saying for me to get better at this game, as much as I would love to get better at this game, when you're playing in Combat League, okay, against Wi-Fi warriors, glitchers, laggers, it's kind of hard to get better at this game when they have tricks and they do anything to win. So sometimes you gotta, if you want to beat them, you gotta join them and you gotta play the way they play most of the time. Okay? Second of all, okay? To play this game as a blind person is damn near difficult, okay? Because people with vision who can see know what I'm doing, okay? I have to go by hearing and figure out what they're doing, if it's a high, low, or whatever, okay? So for anyone thinking that I should try to get better at this game, which I try to. Try playing my way, okay? Turn your TV off, go to your PS4 or go to your Xbox, turn on the settings on the PS4, go to accessibility features, turn on the text to speech, okay? All right? Then go to your sound screen on the PS4, put that from chat audio to all audio, okay? Then when you have the headphones on all audio, if you're wearing a headset, a gaming headset, okay? Turn your TV off. Then put the game on announcer voice speaks out menu screen, okay? Then when the announcer speaks out the menu screen, try playing the way we play. And then tell me to try to get better at the game using just hearing and sound. All right? Just throwing it out there. Because if anyone thinks that this is very easy to play a game that's more intended for vision people, people with vision, and just playing just by sound, by hearing, then play me that way. Play me a first to 10 with just audio and not seeing the game. And then tell me how you play. Just throwing it out there, guys. Okay?
Rooms, Combat League, ranked set.
I mean, trust me, it's not fun trying to play a guy or a person who likes to lag the game or Wi-Fi glitch or who plays on Wi-Fi and you're hitting your buttons and it just doesn't want to come out. It just doesn't want to come out. But if anyone, I challenge you, anyone who has vision, to play the way we play. There's about maybe 5, 6, 7 blind gamers that I know. Try playing the way we play and then ask see if you can beat us. See if you can beat us playing the way we play. Cause I'll tell you something, if I had my vision back, hell yeah, I'd be better at this motherfucking game. But I don't. So I gotta play the way I play. Look at perfect example with the guy playing the Joker. This guy's going random, just playing around. You're staying spawn, my man.
Sonya Blade.
Hello, Sonya.
Kung Lao. Liu Kang. Jade. Kitana. Noob Saibot. Raiden. Scorpion.
Okay.
Tournament.
If you guys are watching this now later on YouTube, por favor, link will be in the description down below if you guys want to follow me on this channel. But I just had to get that out there because I'm getting comments on my channel, on my YouTube channel and whatnot, but If you think this, if you think it's easy playing blind, no.
Round one, fight.
This guy trying to wipe that good shit. Look at this. Oh, they ain't got that move out. Come on, asshole. Come on. Wait for it. I can wait this time out. this guy.
Are you really blind? by the Minhai.
Shang Tsung's island ruins.
Not gonna work. If you want to know a little bit more about me, man, look me up on my YouTube channel. If you Google Silas Player, I come up pretty fast. And it'll explain to you how I play this game as a blind gamer and how I'm able to. Oh, and how I lost my vision. Oh shit. Why am I giving her a chance? Fuck. Damn it.
You are weak.
Oh my god, I lost it.
Final round. Fight!
Thank you, bitch. Thank you, bitch. Come on, where's my wake up? Come on! My wake up. I couldn't move out of that corner. Otherwise, I had this fucker. Yeah, and then you people want to come and get better at this game. Fuck, you want to get better at this game if you play like that? Come on.
Online. Combat League. Ranked set.
Yeah, but my man's just dog. If you look me up on YouTube and just type in Silas Player, I come up pretty quick. And if you want to, you can subscribe to that channel as well. I sometimes go live on YouTube as well, but more times than not, I go live on Twitch and then I just post
Noob Cybot.
Uploaded on YouTube.
Scorpion. Colosseum Beast Pen.
Alright, that's what this noob wants to do. But I appreciate you stopping in, my man. You sound like you're new, because I don't recognize your name on the channel, so. But I appreciate you stopping in, man. I'm watching a blind gamer do his thing.
Round one, fight.
Or at least try to do his thing. Try to pull it. I'm ready for the teleport. Damn it! I fucked it up. Oh shit! Fucked it up again. I know this matchup. Hold on. There we go.
Just a scratch.
And I got him. He tried to hit me with fatal blow. But I'll take the round and he stole it. Thank you. I know how he's playing now. Watch, he's gonna teleport.
Round two, fight.
See? I'll grab him. Teleport. Teleport. Ah! All right, slow down, slow down. I'm gonna teleport again. He likes to teleport. He's got fatal blow. He's got fatal blow. There he goes. Try to use it. Get in, it's again. Yep. All by storm, my man. All by sound. All right, let's see what happens.
Scorpion. sea of blood.
Okay. So now he's going to play Scorpion. He's either going to play the way I'm going to play, or he's going to teleport first. He might teleport first, to be honest with you. That's what all Scorpions do first. So I think he's going to teleport first. This is what happens.
I have moved beyond vengeance. Then you forsake the Shirai Ryu. Join me, and we'll restore them.
Round one, fight.
DJ Face.
What's going on, man? Come on, you two. You threw me off and you commented. That's okay, that's okay. He used a fatal blow. It's fine. Woof, he's lucky. Here we come. Hold on.
Round two.
I got the way he's playing Scorpion though. He'll teleport. They all do. It's a little back and forth. What? Yep. Oh, I thought I checked it. Ah, oh, he wants to grab now. Okay. Damn it! Now he thinks he's good. Special here. Oh, same thing too, bitch.
CJ, not much. Working on Nitro. Rattlehead wants to see my Terminator get 30. LOL.
Alright, hold on. Really? Hold on. Hold on, Mr. Scorpion. I forgot how he's playing. Hold on. I'm gonna go Sub-Zero. I was supposed to play Rattlehead yesterday off stream, but...
TJ matches.
I was supposed to play TJ. Rattlehead off stream yesterday, but man, I'm not... I wasn't feeling it and I wasn't well, so... I don't know. Alright, this guy. I'm gonna go Sub-Zero. I'm gonna go Thin Ice.
Cyberlink.
Hold on.
I still grieve my wife and son. I'm not so cold as to mock your pain. A wise choice, Sub-Zero.
Round one, fight.
Yeah!
This guy cannot play Scorpion. He's not even blocking low.
Round two, fight.
TJ, yeah, he wants to see how my Night Wolf is currently, and apparently my Terminator makes him want to see it bodied.
Really? Oh, my man's coming out hot. I like it. Nice. He learned. Let's see.
Final round. Fight.
Teleport. Oh, he got me with that. Damn it. Why can't I jump out of that move? Too late. Son of a bitch!
Scorpion wins.
The fucking lag. I was right there. And he hit him! It is what it is, man.
Online.
His Scorpion wasn't terrible, just wasn't doing optimal combo.
Ranked set. Private rooms. Combat League. Ranked casual versus.
I kind of now flip around with competitive mode in casuals and then do a little bit of combat league. Just because I want my win-loss record to go up a little bit in competitive casuals gameplay. You know, and then it's a one and done, you know? It's like, you beat them, you go keep moving on to the next person. You don't got to play that set. So, if you guys hear those kids in the background, those are my two boys.
Raiden, Sub-Zero, Scorpion. Take Garage Bunker.
Record doesn't matter too much to me, as long as I feel like I win more I don't mind, besides that Combat League is hell anyway.
Definitely Combat League is hell, bro. But I like my win-loss record in my casual gameplay, so it's better on my stats. Oh shit, just in with those. Oh, my man's going crazy on... Going crazy with Raiden over here. Wait.
I would rather get destroyed by a pro player than beat on KL scrubs.
I know. Oh, Wi-Fi warrior.
At least I learned something then. I can't remember his name, but he is one of the pro players, and he and I did a set. Ninja K-Learn video. Ninja Killer and Video Games Over in chat.
Versus Combat League ranked set.
Got to go, let me know if want some matches before I go into work. My son is still sleeping right now.
Alright, my man.
Sonya Blade. Noob Cybot. Scorpion.
Stand down.
Noob Cybot. Baraka. Lost Hive of the Kite.
Yeah.
Hold on, my headset just messed up. I'm hearing it only... I'm only hearing the sound through my left ear. This is why I'm getting beat. Hold on, I gotta fix this.
Dismissed.
Final round, fight!
Online. Combat League. Ranked set. Fight. Customize. Carrot. Customize. Conquer. Learn. Conquer. Learn. Conquer. Learn. Conquer. Learn. Conquer. Practice. Tutor. Practice.
Jade. Kung Lao. Liu Kang. Sub-Zero. The Hourglass.
Alright, I gotta fix the headset because I only hear it through my left ear. Let me test this. Okay, he's on my left. He goes to my right. Okay, lock your room now. Okay. All right.
Conquer. Fight. Local tournament. Local. Online. Combat League. Ranked set. Room. Combat League. Ranked set.
Equal rights to Tarkatans.
To outworlders of all races.
Sounds too good to be true, Kitana.
Round one, fight!
Fight. rests here.
Final round, fight!
Oh!
Online. Combat League, ranked set. Rooms, casual versus. Casual versus. Fight. Learn. Practice, look, fight, look to online. Combat League, casual versus. online. Combat casual. Combat league. Ranked set.
Sub-Zero. Scorpion. The Hourglass. Round one, fight!
Alright guys, on that note, I'm going to end the stream here. I'll be on later, like around, probably about 2 o'clock my time. Maybe noon my time. We'll see. Alright guys, till next time.